We're starting with a club crew, with the Nereus 8. It's the first time since the 1970s. Well, we've been competing against the Dutch 8 last year, and we were really close. We actually beat them once. So we felt that this was the next step to take it on internationally and go on against other national crews.
Back home, there's actually no more competition for us.
In 8.
In the 8.
So
we have to go international for real competition. Right.